things you own end up owning you.
That is, that's the whole meaning of life, isn't it? Trying to find a place for your stuff. That's all your house is. Your house is just a place for your stuff. If you didn't have so much goddamn stuff, you wouldn't need a house. You could just walk around all the time. Put some stuff in here, put some stuff down there. Here's another place for some stuff here. I'll put some stuff over there. You put your stuff over there, I'll put my stuff over here. Here's another place for some stuff. Too much stuff. Supply lines are getting longer and harder to maintain.
What are we then?
Consumers.
Right. We are consumers. We are byproducts of a lifestyle obsession.
Just the stuff you really like. The stuff that fits you well that month.
Murder, crime, poverty, these things don't concern me.
Either we heal, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old. This is the rat race. We're in hell right now. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time.
We gotta make a change.
It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive.
I say, let's evolve.
Imagine no possessions.
Fuck off with your sofa units and string green stripe patterns.
I wonder if you can.
Wouldn't want somebody to come by and take some of your stuff.
No need for greed or hunger.
Things get taken from you. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's just game of inches.
You've got to move all your stuff.
Sharing all the world.
You get over and you're really spread out now. You've got shit all over the world.
I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
It's all going down, man.
I hope someday you'll join us.
Now you just bring the things you know you're gonna need.
Now, I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's the team, gentlemen.
Hell yeah.
And either we heal now, as a team, or we will die as individuals. Now, what are you gonna do?